Hey, so this is 70. I'm celebrating my birthday today, and I'm celebrating it by feeling amazing, better than I felt in 15 years. 15 years ago, I had a brain tumor that just kept getting bigger. And after the surgery, well, it took some of my life away. So today, I'm feeling amazing. So amazing that I launched a podcast, something that I've been wanting to do for a long time. It's up, it's running, and I gotta tell you, it's a really cool feeling to turn on your phone and turn on Apple Podcasts and put in your own show, and there it is with all your episodes. Well, I made the podcast because I believe, I don't just believe, I know that happiness is something has nothing to do with outside circumstances. It has nothing to do with events and everything to do with who you are within. So, in this podcast, let's get metaphysical, connecting heart and mind. I and my guests share life experiences that bring metaphysics out of the woo-woo sphere and into practical, everyday life. Because you don't even know all the things that you're creating out of your awareness every day. But what if you did know? You think you would smile more? You think you might be healthier? You think life might be richer, more fulfilling? That's the whole point of the podcast. So you can see it here and go look for it in Apple Podcasts. Take a listen to the trailer I made. It's audio only, but take a listen or go ahead and see which ones appeal to you. There are five in there right now. And a new one's coming every Monday, which means I'll be making another episode for you tomorrow. Life is meant to be enjoyed. Our natural state is happiness. It takes energy to come out of the state of happiness. It takes more energy to frown than it does to smile. Frowning doesn't make you feel good, but it'll make you feel worse. Smiling changes your body chemistry, changes your posture. Come listen to the podcast because I'm out to cause a whole lot more smiles to blossom. I'm Ellie Bierman, and you will find me over at Let's Get Metaphysical Podcast.com.